That's awesome. So listen, this is the SWAM bass. It's a double bass. I heard you do a trick earlier where you were playing harmonics. Can you do it on this?
Yes, I assigned the harmonics to the aftertouch.
Wow, that's so great. So, and right now you're using that pedal to control the intensity of the sound, correct?
Yes, exactly.
You can also use it in bowing mode. Can you show us how that works?
The bowing mode controls the movement of the bow.
This is just fantastic.